Liverpool have held talks with Benfica for Enzo Fernandez and Borussia Dortmund for Jude Bellingham as they look to bring in a marquee midfielder, according to reports via the Mirror. The Reds have made only one signing this window after bringing in forward Cody Gakpo from PSV Eindhoven. Jurgen Klopp has made no secret of his desire to sign more reinforcements, and midfield is an area he'd like to strengthen. Klopp has set sights on rebuilding his aging midfield with Jordan Henderson, James Milner and Fabinho all struggling to make meaningful impacts this season. Liverpool are languishing 9th in the Premier League table, with many attributing their poor performance to the lack of better midfield options, as youngsters like Harvey Elliott and Stefan Bacetic have been relied on in the last few games. Fringe players like Naby Keita and Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain have found playing time difficult and are expected to leave the club at the end of the season. So Liverpool need to bolster their midfield. The Merseysiders have been linked with a host of midfielders this month, including Fiorentina ace Sofyan Amrabat following his excellent World Cup with Morocco. However, the Mirror cites Foot Mercato journalist Anas Bakhtar as saying that Amrabat's agents pulled out of negotiations after learning the Reds were also in talks to sign Bellingham and Fernandez. Liverpool have been strongly linked with the move for Bellingham in recent months, and Bakhtar claims negotiations have been held with Dortmund over a potential deal. However, competition for the England international is fierce, so Liverpool are keeping their options open. And it appears Fernandez is also on their radar, as the Foot Mercato reporter says. The Reds have also been in contact with Benfica for the South American. Bakhtar is quoted as telling Empire of the Cup, "Just to remind everyone, there was a positive meeting during the World Cup between Amrabat's entourage and Liverpool, but unfortunately, his agent thought that Liverpool were linked with a lot of midfielders during this transfer window. Like Jude Bellingham and Enzo Fernandez, and Liverpool were having discussions with Borussia Dortmund and Benfica. So, it was difficult for Amrabat's agent to see if he would be an undeniable starter under Jurgen Klopp. It was a very difficult situation, and they decided to abandon negotiations with Liverpool." Bellingham could leave Dortmund for a reported £131 million, but several other top European clubs are chasing the youngster, so it makes sense for Liverpool not to put all their eggs in one basket. Signing Fernandes won't be easy either, as Chelsea nearly beat Liverpool to the signing of the Argentinian earlier this month. The move fell through, however, the Blues have renewed their attempts to sign the midfielder before the window closes. Benfica won his £106 million release clause, paid in full. So both Fernandes and Bellingham will cost huge money if Liverpool decide to formalize their interest in either player. However, according to the Mirror, it looks increasingly unlikely that the Reds will be able to get either deal done before the January 31 deadline. So they may have to wait until the summer to land a marquee midfielder.